The death toll from an earthquake in China's southwestern Yunnan province has risen to 25, according to state-run media. 250 people have been injured, with 134 of them in serious condition. The quake, which hit just before 1 p.m. local time on Thursday, destroyed more than 1,000 homes and left almost 5,000 badly damaged, mainly near the Burmese border.